Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Cradle. This is Cradle RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today as we go on a little bit of a flower picking adventure. Yeah, but first I want to apologize for the last few episodes. The sound has been a little bit too low and you guys probably haven't been able to hear or listen to the conversations all that well. And I do know that that's not been optimal, but yeah, I tried to fix this one. I tried to fix that problem. Okay, so I'm looking for... What's it called? So Tobaha was that guy we met at the end of last episode. And he wants four different flowers. And there's this thing. It's a... Whatever that thing is. It measures the flower... The IQ of the flower, I think.
So, about the lens...
I already know. I heard your conversation. A lens in exchange for flowers.
Yeah, it's a little bit louder, but it's not... I mean, I have the game at maximum. For right now, I can't do anything other than go with it. So let's keep talking with her.
He's an odd old man. Fussy in matters of beauty.
Don't forget to take the device he mentioned with you.
Genometer? I don't even know what that is.
If I understood correctly, that's the heredity gauge. You can use it to find flowers with the purest DNA.
Genometer, yeah, that's the item I have in my inventory, so it's not a big deal. I already knew about that because I saw it before.
Very well. I'll figure it out.
Okay, so we're in a quest to find flowers because apparently their DNA... effects or the quality of their DNA. Ooh, this thing is turned off right now? Why? Okay, yeah, but the quality of the DNA of a flower affects their value or whatever. But anyway, we're looking for... So, just flowers in general. I know where to find them. At least, that's the only place I've seen them. So, tomorrow we'll get you lens in exchange for 4 photocopies. Pick flowers until the genes go. Using the genes gauge or the genometer, and you will need 2 red gerberas. Ooh, so a gerbera is a.
The number on the chest is a personal heredity quotient. Everybody's got one, yourself included. It represents the degree of purity of your DNA. In other words, it's your value to society.
Cool. I don't know. But I don't know what my value is. Yeah, the only place I've seen flowers, it's been over here. So I need to pick 2 red gerberas. So gerberas is apparently a flower. That makes sense, since that is the gerbera gardens or whatever. So let's use this thing. This thing, please. Can I... Oh, what? No. Oh, doesn't work like this? Well, it figures. How the hell... Ooh. What the hell's that? I didn't see that. Don't remember seeing that. Did I miss this? No. Is this a teleporter? I don't know. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. This looks like the... What? Will you take me to there? What? Oh, he has a command. Ooh. No? Will you please take me away? Take me away! No? There you go. Is it gonna work? It's doing something. No? There you go. There we go. Wee-hee! Awesome. Yeah. Oh, cool. Oh. It hovers. Oh, yeah, of course it does. Of course. No. Ooh, this. Oh! Was this the way out of the Gerberian Gardens that I somehow missed and wasn't able to find out? Yeah, I think it was. Okay, let me out. Let me out. Please let me out. Oh. Oh, I get... Oh, I know. So you press the middle button in order for it to hover over the ground, and then you press the other buttons in order for it to move. Okay, that makes sense. So I'm looking for Gerbera flowers. It should be somewhere around here. By the way, is it these flowers in this little time lapse or whatever this thing is? error. Why the hell? Don't... Wait. Oh, I'm being attacked by... Oh, boy. No, no. Don't tell me I... Oh, there it is. What? What? What the hell? No, no. What? Where the hell's my... Oh, it's over here. Okay. I didn't lose it. I didn't lose it. I just dropped it on the ground for no reason whatsoever. Okay. What? Why did I... What the hell is this even? I can't use it as you normally would in an action game. I can't, if I click it, if it just drops it on the ground. So I'm looking for flowers. But it's not this. These are not the flowers that I'm looking for. These create an error for some reason. So I'm looking for red Gerbera flowers. Okay, I'm gonna try and fight this thing off with the lightsaber. Is that gonna work? It does work. Cool. Okay, okay. That's fine. So... Where the hell are the flowers? Are they outside? Oh boy, oh, there's another one of those. But maybe they are... Yeah, let's take the elevator up. See if maybe they're over there, I don't know. Okay, so no, doesn't, yep, yeah, doesn't look like they're over here. So let's go back down. And let me go down. Okay, good, cool, cool. So yeah, this should be outside, shouldn't they? Because I haven't seen flowers in here, so it's not really. I don't think. Anyway, it's not. This is probably not where I need to look for them. Maybe I need to look for them somewhere else, not in the gardens, which is weird because these are the gardens after all. Okay, this thing takes too much time. I'm not gonna bother with it. Maybe. Actually, maybe the flowers are in here? Hi! Are you gonna go away? Shoo! Shoo! There we go. See? Easy. But about the flowers. No, it's not this. Yeah, they should be one of those, but I don't know. You need to... ooh, that's weird. Need... Ooh, interesting effect right there. Yeah, but there, okay, I didn't drop that thing. Yeah, but yeah, there's a specific mouse cursor that appears when a flower is interactable or when anything is interactable, but unfortunately it's not appearing in these flowers. Oh, it's one of these! What? 99? Oh, no, no, that's the... I want that one, please. Cool, cool. So as I use it on a flower... Cool! So I use it on a flower. The flowers won't work, it's not fully open. Oh, I found the one that I needed. Okay, so I have an, okay, cool, cool, cool. So I was just confused. So I need one yellow one above 90. I have that, I have that. Let's go for, what's it, one orange one. Okay, cool, 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 I need to find. There it is. Is this the one? Is this fully open? It's not fully open. Are these fully open? They are, I think. I don't know. It's hard to read them. Oh, this one is fully open, so let's try and read it. It's not... I don't think it's very good. 80-something? Oh, 56. Okay. It just takes a little bit of time to analyze. Okay, this is not fully open. Where are you? Oh, there you are. There's a fully open flower down in here. Let's go with that. Let's analyze it. Just takes time to analyze, that's all. 5? Oh, maybe the other one wasn't 99. I just... Okay, I'm... Yep, yep. Yep, 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 yep. Derp. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. Let's go with that. It's closing up. Please analyze that thing. 82. Very good. That's exactly what I need. There you go. So let's analyze. No, let's not drop that thing on the ground because I need one of those. And yeah, let's hope that I find a 90 plus IQ flower. I think it was it IQ. I seem to remember it being IQ. That's weird. Why would a flower have IQ? Okay, this is not fully open. They do look like Yeah, they need to be... Oh, what? No! No! You made me drop my thing! You made me drop my thing, and now I can't find it in here. No. Okay, it's over here. It's over here. Good, good, good. Oh, I need to be aware of my surroundings. God, oh, man. Fortunately, I didn't die, which is always good. I don't think I die. I just think I pass out or something. I don't know. So I'm looking for a fully open flower. Is this it? I think it is. I think it might be. Let's go with that. Let's see. And it is 78. Bad. Got a couple of fully open flowers in here. And it is almost 62. Crap. Let's go with this one, hopefully. Nobody's gonna attack us. I think this one might be... Oh boy, almost. Yeah, the one I picked is not good enough. Let's see this one... Oh boy, broke? Break. What? It will open up again if I wait. Okay. Okay, let's see. Is this the one? Please open. Whatever. You wanna open if you're shy? That's alright. So, is this the one? 76. Man! I was so happy that I found a 99 IQ flower right at my first try. Is this the one? It is the one. Okay, I think the other one was probably a very high IQ flower, but okay. There you are. There you are. I'm gonna kill you, man. I'm gonna kill you. I don't want this. I don't want this, and I'm gonna kill you, because I need 270 plus red flowers. Die! Sha-sha! Sha-sha-sha-sha! There you go. So, flowers. Flowers, please. Give me those. Okay, I don't see... Oh, it may be... It's over here. That's... There's no flowers in here, I don't think. Nope. And that's why I was confused. I have an excuse. I love it when I have an excuse for being stupid. But then again, if you have an excuse, then you're not being stupid. Is this one open? No. So is that one? That one is. So please give me something interesting. Nope, that was bad. Okay, let's try it out again. And this one's gonna be crap. It is. Ooh, but this work. This one is good. I think this one might be good. Please. No, 78. That was good. I think that was good, that one. Okay, that one is not fully open. This one is not fully open either. Yeah, but this job of being a phytocopier, it's cool. Spend all day in the fields looking at flowers and smelling all the nice smells. Oh, this one is nice. This one is nice. I'm taking it with me and picking the best flowers. And if you're... Okay, wait. So I have what? Wait, what? These are orange, not red. So I have two orange flowers with no reason whatsoever. These are the red flowers. I need these. There's a red flower over there. Yeah, I'm confused. That one time I didn't have an excuse. So I'm sorry. Oh boy. Okay. Maybe over here? It's just to make sure that there's no black smoke around. Maybe over here? Oh, there's a flower over there. It's not fully open, though. Ooh, this is where I need to look for them. And... Gerberas, please come and meet me with your openness. Nope. Not seeing... Oh, maybe over here? Yep, I think this one looks promising. 91, very good. No, please. Thank you. Let's just make sure that there's no black smoke around. Oh, no. No black smoke. Good. Let me... No, this one is not fully open, though. Oh, maybe this one? No, this one is not either. Maybe this one? Yep. Oh, this one is good. I am pretty sure this one's good. You don't... Yep, that one is great. So let's go. I have enough flowers. I need to phytocopy them. And I have my phytocopier and my yurt. I keep saying hut, but it's not a hut. It's a yurt. It's weird. It's a similar word, but it's not really the same word. So let's go back to our... yurt, and there it is. The pot is still smoking, or the stove is still going, but it's midday now. It's more or less midday. And I have the flowers that I need. I just need to photocopy them. There we go. Hi. So I need to open this thing. No. Oh, yeah. I opened this thing over here. Then I put a flower in here. Ooh. Oh, and I need to close it first. Of course. I know how to take off. Ooh. Oh, don't cook my flower. That's weird. Is that all? 0-0? What? What happened? 83. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's cool. That is so cool. That is so cool right there. So I have one of those. I am gonna photocopy them all. I'm gonna photocopy them all. Grace Embalmer 2. Why? What? Oh, yeah. It'll be an embalmer, right? Of course it is. An embalmer of flowers. Let's do this. Grace Embalmer Series. GE1, GE2, GE3. What are these? Weird. What? Is that toner? Passium 433, new kid on the block of chemical elements, bringing with it both ruin and salvation. Which of the Passium's components will end up ruling the world? That depends on you, superhero. So put on your cover and get your cover. Is that your cloak? Or I don't know. But anyway, let's take this and let me photocopy a few more flowers. I got enough Gerberas of this color. Okay, so I'm just gonna photocopy this one and drop the other one over in here. Hi, you want this flower? Bleh. Ooh, it broke. Oh, it almost broke. Okay, so I don't need this one. Just stay there. So I got a new task. Pack the photocopies into the box. What box? Is this the box? Because it looks like it is the box. Because I kind of didn't see it before for some reason. Yep, this is the box. I just pack them in. And look at that. They go in their predefined places. And I get my box. And I'm out of here. See you later. What's your name? I forgot your name. Ima? Ida. Ida. There it is. Ida or Ida. Is it Ida? Well, I would call her Ida. I have a family member called Ida, so I hello, Ida. How are you doing?
You know, I was thinking, I can ask Tabaha to help you with the evacuation.
No, Anabish. That's a bad idea. Until I've checked the number of my neurocopy, nobody must know about me.
Why is that number so important?
Because I'm not sure of my authenticity. We don't know where my neurochip was before making its way to you. If I'm a duplicate, then I'll simply be arrested at the first registration.
Hmm. Isn't this your number, or is it like a social security number that you're looking for? Because that's probably it. This is probably the quality of her DNA. So she's a beautiful person, and I apparently am not. I don't know. At least Tobaha wasn't.
Well, all right. It's your call. So, let's check your number.
Nothing on that front either. I found a list of the amusement park's employees, but for some reason, my name isn't on it. But I'm sure I used to work here. I need more particulars about the park, anything at all. My memories are fragmented and don't tell me anything.
Hmm.
But you remembered something, yes? Tell me.
Well, I remember that all kids would undergo a transfer after the show. I don't know why.
Undergo a what?
A mirror transfer. That's what the procedure of transferring consciousness into a mechanical body is called. Meaning, the kids would leave the Gerbera Garden in M-bodies. Strange, isn't it? Doing a transfer at an amusement park.
Strange is the word.
And another thing, their age. These kids were really young, around 5, 6 at the most.
What's odd about their age?
They were way too young for a transfer. Little kids don't get their bodies replaced, but they did here, for whatever reason. And I played some kind of role in it, only I don't remember what it was.
Maybe you'll remember more once your sight is back.
Maybe. If Tabaha makes good on his promise, and if there's a functioning look screen in the park.
Tell me more about this device, the look screen.
Do you mean its purpose?
Yes. How does this screen provide sight?
The look screen doesn't provide sight. Rather, it displays an image of eyes. I think it's used in a transfer somehow, but I don't recall exactly how. I'll try to remember while you're out.
I'm on my way. Which pavilion should I look in?
The second. And don't forget...
Oh, what? I need the second one, okay.
Don't forget what?
The box with the photocopies.
Help me understand something.
Oh, I had to ask more questions.
Why is it illegal to transfer children?
I'm not sure. I think that it has to do with their nervous system, its development. Doing a transfer before it's fully formed is dangerous.
Got it.
And that is that. So... game saved. So I think this might be a good opportunity for me to break this episode. But anyway, I got a new task. Ida needs additional sources of information to recall new details from her past. Perhaps restoring her eyesight will help obtain the parts to help her fix her eyesight. Head to the Gerbera Garden and search the second pavilion. Pavilion? I don't know. But yeah, that's where we're gonna start next episode. But for now, I think I have everything. And I'm gonna cut it right here. I'm Colonel RPG, and this has been Cradle. I really hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, feel free to leave a comment, and I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.